Developing Asia and the Pacific needs $1.5 trillion every year in infrastructure financing through 2030. Infrastructure financing is one of the biggest challenges being faced by many Asian and Pacific countries today. Governments need to find ways to finance new and improved infrastructure projects that are sustainable and yet will not put too much strain on their fiscal positions. These books provide innovative solutions on how to meet infrastructure financing gap by taking a fresh look at bond markets, public-private partnerships, and alternative arrangements for private financing. The book explores ASEAN Plus 3's efforts in developing local currency bond markets to provide long-term local financing while providing financial resilience. It also examines the use of green bonds to finance sustainable growth. We hope that this book will facilitate future collaborations to enhance infrastructure investment sustainability in the Asia and Pacific region.